A quick shot here of the water. Apparently this way here looks a little worse.
Yeah, landmass associated.
And yeah. As you can see, the waves are pretty stormy, and as you can probably hear, the wind is pretty windy. So we're gonna do our best to stay out of trouble and get these traps in the water so we can get some fish in the boat.
See, the preserver went to coal. Must have got wet or in it. That's what's supposed to happen to fall in the water. Where's that man going? Where are you going? Pal of mine, Joe Green, one of Erlen Olsen's boats, splitting. He's had the web up in the air, seeing the boom, so he fleet it. Forced the fish into the bottom of the cart end where they split it off, and then they put the piece that was up in the air back in the water. So when they lift it up, the fish that don't get into the bag can move up forward until they chip away, empty the bag, put it back down, lift it up again, bag fills up. Pulls off the bag, put the piece down again. Of many colors. I'm getting kind of gear on. Some slappers out there, but not too bad yet. It's coming up to 55, so give it 3 hours over. You're in night vision on the camera. Extraordinary Sarge. Kind of guy you want in your team. everybody a wave and say hello. Say hi, Mom. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Darcy Nichols. Nice day, finally. This is probably our second in a row. After storm. So we're thankful. We're down off of Vancouver Island now. That over there is Lucky Solander Island. Wind places on
there. There we go, the boys hard at work there. Cold and mouse trapped. things you do when you're bored. Spin them around. There you go. I don't know, we get paid for him. How was that, Cole?
Talking about being Cole.
It works for me.
Yeah, there you go. Way better. Hey, I don't know, I like that fucking racing straight, man. That was pretty hard on you.
I tried to get him to do it again, but he took a strip off right there.
Yeah, you don't want to look like a zebra. No. That's just too much, man.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that's cool. Anyways, beautiful day, approaching the full moon. Needing our luck to change, hey? Yeah, we're desperate for it. Yeah,
is it
Roger.
Too cold sometimes?
No, I play with it all the time.
Ooh, that's good, man. Give me that turner. Give me a headshot. Turn it. Nice, nice.
Yeah.
Good.
This Wait. Is Bond's work.
Is it?
Yeah.
He's a talented human being, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Good for you.
Did you see Cole's head?
Yeah, I did see Cole's head. Actually, he's already on the camera, too.
I know. They took it right down.
I know. I like the racist stripe better. It was pretty cool.
Yeah.
But he said he had a bad swipe, so he went to the wood.
Wow.
There's my gear for you. We're going to kill some fish this fucking full moon?
Hell yeah.
All right, good, good. No mercy.
You're
doing fantastic. Say hello to your mom.
Yeah. Hey, Mom.
I'm a champion.
I'm a champion.
I proved it in the hard way. Ooh-ah!
Ooh-ah!
Cole, what are we doing out here today?
We are on a search and rescue mission.
We are we?
Yep. 20-foot small boat sitting in there.
20-footer?
Yes. Adults and one child.
Feel like a superhero, Cole?
Oh yes.
There they are. We're approaching them now. Not too far from those reefs over there.
I'm gonna go down on deck.
Okay.
Thank you.
you know what's going on. All right, stretch.
This is Wonder Boy. God's gift to women.
That's what I mean.
Well, we're from Vancouver. Just fishing out of it.
Get a boat guard.
How far out are you guys last time?
Depends where we are. Here we're only 12 or 14 miles. Sometimes we're 60, 70, 80 miles.
Oh, yeah? Great untie that one.
Next 12.
Again, just hang on to it, just so we don't rip that line out. Alright. Yep. Oh, that's what they are. That's so
bleeding.
Oh, right in. Do you get any help? They're not here.
Yeah.
off of the catch. The rescue is over. Superheroes of the day.
Rescue Troy. Oh, there it's going on.
Well, at least it started
nice up. Night, eh?
Started up pretty quick.
Yeah, it's good.
I was trying to figure out, no, I don't want to be dragging that. There's got to be an easier way.
No, I know. All right, we get there. How far are they? No visual. Anyways, we're on our way.
Tribal Island competition.
Gay. Say hi.
Hi, Levi. Looking at that. Sunrise. Hurricanes last night. This is the result today. Good luck coming through once in a while, but all in all, not too bad. Just past the full moon. I bet you the full moon might even still be up.
Careful, man, you might get hurt. Holy crap, one hand. Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen, do not try this at home. This man is a trained professional. Oh, some more trained professionals at this point on the stern.
Todd's been up to his shenanigans. We took over. The cooking spot is doing fantastic, as I hear. You showing off to your mom, showing how hard you work, Caleb? Just watching Caleb recline here. Darcy's or It's what he does.
That's what he does.
All right, babe. I'll talk to you soon, okay?
Tell him to say roll out so we hear.
I love you.
He loves you, Sky.
How are you guys doing today?
Good, thank you. Enjoy this beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day.
It is.
I'll go get some...
get some smiles and do some interviews.
I will.
Go in peace. Careful, though.
Time, Nick Boss. What the f- you got to say? No swearing.
None. I'd like to say, I wish there was more fish. And I wish Wonder Boy would just leave me alone. Because torment drives me mad. Other than that,
Stretch. Our fabulous cook. Huh? What do you got to say, Stretch?
Nothing. Nothing at all. I'm actually, first time in my life, I drove a blank on something important.
Okay. You just said it all. Bye, baby.
Look at this guy. Yeah, that's him right there.
No, serious.
Go hard at work.
Oh, yeah.
Stinking the out of the joint. Shot at me.
Hey, it's Martha Quinn. Be sure to stick around for my Gods of the Big 80s show. Let's hang out. We're the Big 80s.
And this is Wonderboy. I don't think it's taping. This?
This is touching right now. Ah!
Sarge!